Gummon, sugar, oh hi Lori, and how was your Christmas? I thought I told you before I don't celebrate Christmas. You don't believe in Jesus? It's not that I don't believe in Jesus, I explained this to you before, last year and the year before that, why I don't celebrate Christmas. Oh, that's okay, baby. I understand. Your baby daddy didn't give you a gift. Well, let me tell you what my honey gave me for Christmas. Tell me, what baby was he? Well, he gave me such a beautiful house.
Damn, her breath stinks.
Yes, we went out to dinner, to sushi, to a movie. Oh, and he also gave me the most beautiful diamond tennis bracelet. Yes, yes, this jewelry. He also bought me a fur coat. Yes, and some new earrings. Oh, and he also planned a trip for us to Hawaii.
Oh my god, her breath smells really bad. Damn, what the hell? She been eating garbage? Oh my god, I can't take the smell. I'm about to lose my damn mind up in here. And she gonna leave any minute now.
I just love this holiday season. I just love... Excuse me. Baby, is there something wrong? Louis. Your breath stinks. You have dental issues. Lose that money. Go to the dentist, get your shit cleaned, get your insides cleaned. Do what you have to do. Please, your breath stinks, but just stay away from me. Stay away from me. Please, burn off my eyebrows. You make me nauseous when you talk. It's torture. So please, get your breath taken care of. No one else hasn't had a problem with me. Or say anything about my breath. I'm leaving now. Excuse me, do you have a mint? Excuse me, baby, do you have a mint?